She's the most magnificent, beautiful woman that I've ever seen in my life.